Hello and welcome back to Dark Souls 2, your three lords into the mat. Apparently, you know, internet helps. The great way from over to where we need to go is from... what was it, Shaded Woods? Yeah. Let's go back to the Fork Road. The Road of Fork. And I think it said left passage. We were there before. I don't remember what was blocking the path, so... that's probably why I also didn't remember where I was supposed to go. That was very unkind of you, sir. Falconer armor, nice. My other character started out with falconer armor because of the whole knight's grass thing. Because the knight glass no longer starts out with knight armor. That was really stupid of me. I knew I've done that before. I should have remembered. Honest. I did not. You know what? And that's why we're switching back to the shield for a bit. Maybe I can summon the roll patrol to me. Still, that's the best running animation ever. I love it. That worked. We've already looted this path before, so that's not gonna hand us anything new. That's this. I don't think there were any falconers here. But there was something on the route to the left. I think it was just a stinky though. I think that was just a stinky. Like, everything's kicking my ass right now. Everything and the mother. That's what you get for not being able to lock on to that one bastard. That sliver of health you have remaining means we need another point in strength. Ah, goddamn, crossbow. Fucking hell. There we go. That's gonna help out a little. And then we discovered that the buff we actually needed to use was the center buff, instead of this one. And this was all just a waste of time. Yeah? Maybe. Because I think this one was the Shrine of Winter or something. Shrine of Winter. We can't enter the Shrine of Winter now. Alright. What am I doing? This looks like DLC area. I think this is DLC area. Let's go back. Luckily, travel in both directions was allowed. This is probably the right way. And we need to look careful again, because there's probably ghost people? Or, show me how you died. You're fighting a wall and then you died. That doesn't sound very helpful. But we can come back here for our loot, right? Sort of a hero. Oh, and that guy's respawned now because We went to the DLC area. That hardly sounds fair. Oh. That went really weirdly. Yes. Let me just pop a life gem and then we can fight, okay? Life gem takes forever to heal. Okay, well. There we go. Was it good for you too, Phantom? Because I didn't really enjoy it as much as I felt terrified during the whole thing. Yeah. Alright, I suppose this must be the right way, because this looks like a really dark dungeon. And I don't want to go here at all. And now it's raining. Oh, the sky is pissing. Quite frankly, it is raining. Ah. It's a trio ahead. Where's the third one? There. That was a really bad dodge, wasn't it? Yep. I don't think I actually have any combat proficiency left. I'm just bad at everything now. Well, that looks like the castle, yeah? Well, that's because it is the castle. Alright, well, you're not going anywhere. At all. I said you're not going anywhere at all! Get back here! Oh, for fuck's sake. Of course it got away.
This castle is isolated. But nonetheless, you must forge on. To bring an end to your journey and mine.
Alright, well. Before we do anything else, I kinda wanna be human for this. Just so I can have my health back. Yeah. That's all you have to say for now? Alright, well, I think this is where we die. Oh. This very well might be where we die. Okay, well, fuck you. I feel this is the most appropriate way to handle the situation right now. Why get hurt if I don't have to? Though I could probably handle one of them without too much issue. Can use this. What do you have? Mastodon leggings. Nifty. Alright, well, I don't see any additional guards on the stairwell yet. What I would like is a bonfire. Oh, that's come to life. Thank you. Okay, well, everything's coming to life. Fuck this place and all about it, okay? Yeah. Yeah, we've fought before, I know your tricks. I'm gonna have a drink. If this situation, it just seems necessary. Yeah. There we go. No, 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 I wanna go for the archer. For obvious reasons. Is every one of these statues going to come to life now? What's your deal? Did you stop coming to life? You wanna fight? I should remember that I do have light attacks that in most cases will be just as efficient as the other guys. Alright, hi. You actually have a sword. That's odd. Where do these guys keep coming from? Do they just have an unlimited supply of enemy forces available against me at all times? Certainly looks like it. Certainly feels like it. Yeah, that is in fact the case. Okay, well, never mind then. I'm just gonna backstab this bastard. What are you doing? Well, back I step again. How did he block while fighting with a sword? That is an odd thing to do. So now, do I need to defeat all the guardians before we can move on? Like, hi? Okay, this one guy's gonna wake up. Cool, cool. How is the sailor supposed to work? Because I don't think I'm just supposed to chug all my things and pretend this is all fine. Do you need to activate this as well? Wait, enemy required ahead. Try close range battle. Let's just open the door. It does. Does this mean we will no longer be attacked every 5 seconds? sure as hell hope it does. Do you have a bonfire around? It did not mean that we would not be attacked every 5 seconds anymore. Hey, I was holding down block! Why did it not block? Was it because I started holding it down too early? But I was still in the animation thing? Watch. Okay. Hello?
Who are you?
Just a friend.
By whose permission do you stand before me? This castle is the domain of King Vendrick. Is your trespass intentional? His Highness, where has he gone? You are a guest of our castle. I am the Chancellor, Belagher. Do you seek an audience with my lord? King Vendrick. Unfortunately, His Highness is absent. My lord, the king has... The queen has taken him. My lord made magnificent findings on souls. An accomplishment for the ages. He vanquished 4 great ones and built this kingdom upon their souls. Our king has watched over this land since ages long, long ago. King Vendrick, we must fight back, or the giants will take Drangleic. The king had a dear queen, a woman of unparalleled beauty. Long ago, the queen came to us, alone, from a faraway land. She warned our lord of the looming threat across the seas, of the giants. The king crossed the ocean and defeated the giants with the queen at his side. The king commandeered their power and created the golems. With the golems, the king created this castle. To celebrate victory, and to show his love, his gratitude to his queen. The queen brought peace to this land and to her king. A peace so deep, it was like the dark. Is this some sort of a dream? Where am I? What has happened to our castle? Who are you? And by whose permission do you stand before me? Welcome, visitor. Our guests are treated with honor. This is the way of our castle. Tell me if you should require anything.
Opening the door was a real hassle there. What do you have? Flamberg and the Lucerne. Then you have a bracing knuckle ring plus one. Ooh. Misty stuff here as well. Great magic barrier. Magic arrows and lightning arrows. Unlimited supplies of them. And bracing knuckle ring.
My lord made magnificent.
Okay, yeah, thanks.
King Van- gone so soon. Be safe on your travels.
I can hope I can manage that. I got only one Essence Flask left, and this castle is appearing to be a murder sort of thing. Oh, you woke up as well now. There we go. God, that's a lot of them. If they all start waking up, we'll be in trouble. Oh well, that's interesting. Is there a bonfire anywhere? Bonfire is ahead. Or so they said. Don't see any signs of a bonfire. Indeed, all I see is signs of danger. Ah yes, here we go. I believe I'll rest here for now. Thanks for watching, I'll see you next time. Please, lady, if you would follow me into my chambers, I would very much like to entertain you right here. Thank you.